to spend a lot of time with the patients and have them feel comfortable in asking any questions. Honestly, it's better for them to not leave the evaluation process without having all their questions answered, and to have a good feeling that they know what they're wanting and they know what they're getting into, and I understand what they want, and I understand that I can deliver what they want. That's the key element in having a happy patient. The doctor and the patient both being on the same page and understanding what their operation is trying to achieve, and I think that that's really critical. So consequently, sometimes it takes more time for a patient, but we're always there to make sure that the patient understands.